Hi guys, I'm going to teach you something how to play. I'm going to teach you something to play with. I'm going to teach you how to make something to play with. Sorry. So, it's Play-Doh. You're going to need all-purpose flour, salt, 1.5 cup, 1.5 cup water in a bowl, and a spoon to mix with. So, we're going to get a bowl. Our all-purpose flour with our 1.5 cup, and we're just gonna come and get. So, when I mean 1.5, I mean 1.5. So, add that to there. Get our salts and add that as well. 1.25. And I'm just going to add a little bit less. Then come and get water out of that too. Really well. If it's kind of wet, come and add more flour. Add salts. And then more water. After that, we got ourselves some dough. But if it's still sticky, as you can see, keep on mixing. Then after a while, you're going to come and try to knead it. So kneading is just with your hands. Blah. After it's all sticky and it's on your hand, you better wash your hands. Let me just get... You two stop fighting. I'm tired of you fighting. If it's still sticky, you're gonna probably add a little bit more flour. Drop that in there. Then you're gonna mix well again. So it's kind of making like dough, but with salt, water, and flour. After that, and you get the consistency of Play-Doh, it's not that sticky, you're just gonna knead it. Kneading is just like roll it into a strip and get it through your end and smash it together. And you want to do that to all of it. So while I'm doing this, I'm going to tell you a story. In Africa, I think, I'm pretty sure it is, there's a giant spider. It's half the size of a human. Called a camel spider, for sure. And apparently, they found one. They were terrified because the camel spider wanted to just go back to its home, they said. And then the camel spider came and attacked the people who tried to capture the camel spider, and the camel spider bit one of them. And the person who got bit got a really bad disease because of that dumb camel spider. And so they were terrified, and that disease was really, really bad that he died. And I'm like, I'm never going to Africa or any places that have camel spiders. It's up to your waist. I'm just like, hell no. I'm not going anywhere. Because we're going to take a trip to Africa to learn about African people. And after I saw that, I made my parents' mind change. So I'm really happy. Oh, I'm not going there. If you don't like the smell of this, you can add vanilla extract. Then you got yourself Play-Doh, just playing with it. It's air drying Play-Doh, so if you like air drying Play-Doh, you can use it as modern-day clay. So sorry, this was a really